This is a pretty straightforward mission. Just pick the car and pull Esther.
Hey, how can I help?
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Sometimes Cargobob can't reach the car. In this case, clear the sand first. Now enter the car and call Lester.
Hey there, what can I help you with?
Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
There is a rumor going on that you can suicide and get rid of the cops. I'll show it why it doesn't work. Every time you approach the car, you will receive the star level again.
Okay, my friend, I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
You can deal with traffic stops in the same way. Land your Cargobob in a distance. The chase won't start until you come closer. Use the sniper rifle to take out the driver. The car won't take any damage if you shoot from a distance. Such approach allows you to effectively reduce time and damage. Take as many shots as you need. The driver won't be scared. It's a good idea to get rid of the cops as well. I can pick the car from here. Have to land the heli and readjust the car. Keep in mind that you will have stars as soon as you enter the car. It's a good idea to start calling Nestor before entering.
Hey, how can I help?
No problem, I'll get him off your back.